Guys, I just wake up now. It was in the video, and that boy here loved me a lot.
Let's go.
And he wants to have coffee now. So, we're gonna have coffee and we're gonna start a new beautiful day with that beautiful view. Wait, I'm gonna show you guys. Ay, qué lindo.
Guys, where are we going?
Hey, if you show my face, it would be look good.
Guys, where are we going?
Vamos a dónde, Agustina?
Al EP.
¿A dónde?
Al EP.
No puede ser un pe.
Uy.
Opa, opa, zapato.
¿Pero comieron ahí dentro o fuera?
Dentro.
Se quedaría con hambre, ¿no? ¿Eh?
¿Cómo?
Se quedaría con hambre, ¿no?
No, lo que pasa es que él se creía que la hamburguesa iba a tener 3 o 4 pisos.
Sí. Ese es primo mío, no lo pito, porque es el de la de abajo. Si no, no nos da otro día una ¿cómo es?
Go get gasoline. Because we have too many places.
¿Cuándo es el día?
So guys, we changed the plan now. We go where, baby?
We're like in some city near mine. There is a super strange and weird house that I want to show him. So we are gonna go there because we were gonna go to a store in which they sell toys and everything. Everything is for 10 euros. But we changed the plan because my parents were coming with us, so they didn't want to go and everything. So we're like, okay, we'll go to that house. Because it doesn't grow, of course it's not a museum or a store or something. And I want to show him the nature and everything.
And we're gonna record everything for you guys. Because you're like, oh my gosh guys, when you're together, we want to see everything. So we are record everything. So we hope that you watch everything, that you like everything and you
show them the bridge.
Comment everything. Huh?
Show them the bridge.
Which bridge?
The one that we are gonna cross now.
Okay.
To the left. To the left, to the left,
I give it that there is like a here without rain. I need you by my side. Don't know what to buy. I give it that there is like a here without rain. Nobody else, so we get to feel it. So I'm all into desire, all into desire. Run into my head, run into my head, run into my head. All the things he said,
guys, this is the house of Thomas Toad.
It's so fucking creepy.
It's so creepy, guys, look.
And I think that there is somebody living outside. I mean, inside.
Seriously. It's a bit weird, you know? Like, this is a house, guys.
It's super creepy. You want to go outside?
No. Okay. He's super beautiful, guys.
It's
a bit weird, you know. Not because of the image of everything,
no, but
if the how it is growing, they put it, you know, like all the thing. Well, guys, we passed the house. What is that house, baby?
That house, like, not many people know about it, you know, but apparently the person living there liked that kind of thing, so he or she started putting that, you know, like, I respect. Who liked that, but for me that is a bit weird, you know, not weird but creepy, because okay, you may like religious imagery or however that is called, but
it's a bit too much, you know, like I'm Catholic and everything, and it's a bit creepy, you know.
Guys, we came here because we want to buy a house, you know, so we're trying to find which house of all of these we want to buy. This place is super calm, super nice, so we want to buy a house here. If you find some that you may like, you can say, okay, it's in a minute, this, we found, I saw a house that might be cool. So you tell us, okay?
Like a good neighborhood.
Yeah.
Super calm, not a lot of cars.
Super nice, baby.
Uh-huh.
There is a supermarket here or anything?
Serious? Don't have it out in here.
Yeah, nothing. Only cars. Only cars. Only houses.
Okay, one tattoo one. It's very beautiful.
It's half made.
Huh?
It's not finished.
Serious? But this is one house tattooed ones. Okay, guys, we're gonna live in that house, okay? Like inside looks super good house, like house like that, like more new, you know. Don't look like old houses, but look, super beautiful that place.
I don't know who can enter here.
No, don't have enough there to enter.
I think that there is people here. Because it's there and it's like if it was a desert with mountains, all sand and everything, but people is not allowed to enter there, you know?
And these houses are okay, babe. They are building. So it's like, oh, we want like this, 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 you know, guys? But yeah, we already showed the house, again. It's here because it's close off the thing, you know?
Yeah, we have one in mind, but we don't know.
Later we're gonna talk with the guy and it's like, oh, listen, we want euro on that, okay? Because what we have.
Hi guys. We are going out for dinner now. I'm a bit sick. Like, when I went to pick him up at the airport, the weather was horrible, super, super cold, so now I'm a bit sick, but we're gonna go out with my mom because my father is sick too. And we're gonna have dinner outside.
Chispito. Propaganda de casa. Cuando vieres en Cristina, va a Chispito y colma un Chispito.
It's gonna meet more family today. Like, this is what.
She tried to scare you.
Sierra!
No, she tried to scare you. Qué lapa, tío.
Está grabando el programa. Espérate que me voy a poner como la abuela Asunción. Como es que no se acuerda la abuela Asunción, que siempre llamaba la.
Yo no la conocí.
No, estaba yo embarazada.
Espera.
Pero ¿por qué?
Que voy a coger una toma buena. Venga, ahora.
Ahora. Fíjate. Hola. Encantada. Ay.
No te entiendes.
Que no me entiende.
Sí.
Ella dice que no me entiende. Tomás.
Hey.
Ven.
Mira, mira.
Este es el hermano mellizo.
Loki.
Tú lo grabas todo, ¿no?
Hombre.
Hola. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Todo bien. Es lo único que nos queda. Todo bien.
A mí no me grabe.
Que ella
porque
se ama y yo también.
Igual que Neymar.
Esta es la parte más bonita de mi casa.
Venga, enséñanos tu casa.
¿Por qué?
Enséñanos tu casa.
Y ya tú. Va a salir el tatu, ¿eh?
Escúchame, ¿en el yo tuyo?
Claro.
No.
Jala.
Yo sé qué hizo.
¿Está bueno? ¿Está bien?
Esto sí que te gusta, ¿no?
Tomás,
él, ¿no?
Sí.
Esto sí, ¿no?
Pero en Brasil, teeth have another name.
Where we go?
Porque él habrá dicho a la madre que el café bará es bueno y todo, ¿no?
Y estoy muy tumbrado como hombre.
He's super hungry. Oh my gosh, it's empty. It's there. And it's empty. They open today.
Just for me. Because it's like, ah, I go there. So they open for me, no? For
oh,
me,
guys.
They open to me, right?
For me.
For me. They open for me.
Or because of me.
Because of me,
guys. I'm super hungry.
Later we had more eating.
We were in the house of my aunt and she gave us a lot of food. And now, like, I want to eat, you know, but I shouldn't have eaten that.
Because it is siempre.
¿Eh?
De Britney, siempre.
¿Por qué?
¡Camarero! ¿Te por qué? Dice, ¡ponme una falta!
¿Qué?
Dice, cabrero.
¿Qué dice eso? ¿Para que tenía yo?
Dice, ¿qué hago?
No, no,
no,
yo lo
otra vez. ¿Cuál quiere ir a la casa? ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos!
¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos,
vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos, vamos!
Try.
Pero tú por qué hizo.
Oh, porque de la decisión.
You like it?
Yeah. You don't have it. You don't like it.
Good morning, guys. It's actually pretty early. It's 8. And Guillermo woke up saying that he was hungry and I was awake too, so I decided to make some breakfast for him. I'm gonna make this bread with cheese and coffee, so I hope that he likes it. It's gonna be a lot of food, but he eats a lot, so I'm gonna continue preparing. Baby.
Oh my gosh, you're gonna do it for me.
No, you're polite.
Gracias, muchacho.
De nada.